Waqas. So he has been eliminated. Is jo Waqas tha, he was mastermind behind several attacks on the security forces. Usme sabse important jo tha Sunjwan attack tha. Uske ilawa isme jo Lethpura mein jo attack hua tha, Pulwama pe jo DPL pe jo attack hua tha, aur Badgam mein ek jo attack hua tha, us sab attack mein ye mulawas tha. Aur ye kafi bada success hai for the security forces. So they have coordinated it, and in a very swift and quick operation this thing was done. Incriminating material inse mila hai, apart from weapons different type of cheeze mila hai, jaise ID preparation manual aur kafi incriminating materials mila hai jo ki establish karta hai inka identity as well as inka outfit.
सर ये लोकल है या पाकिस्तानी मिलिटेंट?
नो, जैसे आपको पता है ये फॉरेन मिलिटेंट टेररिस्ट है. अभी जो जितने मटेरियल हम पे मिला है उस बेसिस पे इसका आइडेंटिटी वकास JeM का जो चीफ ऑपरेशनल कमांडर है वो दैट इज व्हाट वी गेट टू नो.
सर कितनी बड़ी सक्सेस मानते हैं सर?
No, it is definitely a big success because the forces were, it's all because of the forces coordination, CRPF, Army, Police all coordinated it, and that is how they have completed this operation.